Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Ottawa real estate market to the end of April 2024. And if you enjoy getting these movies, as usual, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So let's get into what happened to the end of April, and this is just for the month of April. So for residential homes, which is anything other than a condominium, there were 840 homes that traded hands in Ottawa, and that's an increase of almost 7% over April of last year. The average price of a house in Ottawa is now about $816,000, and that's an increase of 3% over April of last year. In terms of how long it's taking to sell, they're selling in 21 days compared to 23 days last year. So let's take a look at condominiums. So condominiums, 338 traded hands, that's an increase of 13%. The average price of a condo is now closing in on $442,000, and that's basically flat with last year. We're down about half a percentage point. And in terms of how long it's taking them to sell, basically the same amount of time in 1 month. So what kind of market are we in? Well, we have 1,880 listings for sale. That represents about 6.5 weeks inventory, and what that means is that we're in a seller's market, and a seller's market is defined by having 0 to 20 weeks of inventory. So it's very much a strong seller's market, and I'm seeing a few more bidding wars going on. I've been involved in them on a few occasions just in the past 2 weeks, so we can see it's a seller's market. So let's take a look at our month over month numbers, and I'm not going to read them all off to you, but these are by month, January, February, March, April, the average prices. So right now we're at an average price in Ottawa of, call it $709,000, but I will show you the percentages. So in January, we were up 1% over December, and then in February, we're up 1.8% over January, then we were up 4.4%. Now in April, we're up 4.5% over the previous month. So it's really nice to see these things trending upwards. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to give us a call. Thank you.